I work on power systems. My research area focuses on smart grids.
I came to NMSU for my master's in electrical engineering department, concentrated mainly in power systems.
I'm currently enrolled in the PhD program in the College of Engineering and Electrical Engineering, to be specific.
Most important thing about NMSU is the affordable and value for money education. The faculty-student ratio is small when compared to other universities at NMSU.
Professors, I have a good relationship. So all the professors in our department are like very good and they encourage and support students to get more and more knowledge. And not even in the subjects, but in their future to get the jobs also, they'll help a lot.
There are a lot of opportunities, you know. A lot of companies that come down to NMSU for hiring graduates, and a lot of e-verified companies that offer, you know, OPT extensions, H-1 visa sponsorship and everything. This is what international students really look forward to when they come to any university to study. And that is one thing, you know, not a single of one of my friends who has graduated during my time here is jobless right now. All of them were able to land jobs in the United States.
I'm Lakshmi Narayana Reddy, Dean of the College of Engineering at New Mexico State University. I supervise all departments in the college. And nenu kuda telugonne. I was an international student in 1982. Telugu aniga meeku nenu icche salaha entante New Mexico College of Engineering consider cheyandi. Chala manchi programs unnai. Ikkada undadaniki kuda chala aahladakaranga untundi endukante environment, atmosphere ivanni manaku anukoolanga untayi. Andhra Pradesh ki anukoolanga untayi. So toti Telugu vadiga nenu icche salaha entante consider all our programs very seriously, and if you have any questions, don't hesitate to ask our representatives who are visiting your campus, and let us know if there is anything that we could help you with.